chapter 8. No, 13.
I owe you everything.
No, you don't. I'm sorry I couldn't save your sister.
I was there. It wasn't your fault.
Huh. I was paid to protect her, and I didn't.
She married into a sick family.
Maybe.
I just wanted to say thank you for giving us a chance to live. I mean, as a family.
I hope it all works out for you, for all of you.
Thank you. Don't be too long.
Well, buddy, that's it.
Where are you guys gonna go?
I don't know, maybe back to New York, maybe down to Argentina. Giovanna has family in Salvador. Maybe we'll just stay there.
Yeah, I got business to take care of.
I'm sorry I dragged you into this. I know it was very wrong.
It's all right, it's done. But hey, I'm having myself a fun old time. Maybe this is how things had to be. Figure I might as well die in the sunshine as die in the snow.
Look, I'm sorry I'm leaving. I got a kid coming. You know how it is.
I know how that is.
You know, I almost didn't say goodbye to you. I said to myself, maybe this guy will put a bullet in me.
Maybe I will. But not right now.
Thank you. Try to look after yourself, Max, huh? Life is worth living.
If you say so, pal.
I thought I was going to have to witness another murder.
Nah. Not him.
You ready?
I guess.
Okay. I've looked through this information you gathered. It's not very nice.
What is it?
It's the Ufe. The famous Mr. Becker.
Friend of Victor Bronco.
Yes. And a contributor to his campaigns. A government employee, of course.
And?
A weapons dealer. A murderer. This was known. A dealer in human organs. This wasn't known.
A proper gentleman.
Sure.
So you're gonna bring him down?
Yes, because I want to lose my wife and my children and then get killed myself. All that after watching him walk free.
Tell me what has to be done.
Well, officially, there's nothing I can do.
And unofficially?
Well, we can always try something a little more creative.
Yep.
Creative. De Silva promised me a 10 o'clock showcase. I had to make sure I was on stage and ready for my close-up.
Diga Becker. Que vim para él.
Ah! The heck?
Cuidado nosso. Quebra esse otário aí.
Deixa comigo, vou dar uma lição nele.
This is a little weird.
Ladrão, filha da puta! Atrás de inocente!
Por que é que você
vai ver mais? Você não te dou uma arma aqui!
Eu não sei
aqui que você vai me proteger, cara! Tá pensando o quê? Hã? Onde é que você vem? Fica aí!
Segura a porta aí.
Thank you.
Really, Max?
Hey, what are you doing here? Huh? I ask you a question.
Answer him. Answer him.
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing here?
O que você está fazendo aqui?
What are you doing here?
I don't understand. I can't hear you.
What are you
what doing
here?
Doing here?
Me in the ear.
Hey, answer me. What are you doing here?
Back in the precinct after really? All this time. Time to find out what the hell was going on.
I can't even imagine what that would be like in real life. Just like, what would these guys do to us? And then just a gun in your face and pop. That would suck. So stupid. Gotta do that again. Oh, what? That wasn't as cool as the first time. Ooh, right in the eye. Ugh. Oh wait, could get a gun.
I knew nothing resembling good times lay beyond that gate, but I was gonna have to face the music sooner or later.
Nothing is there. Is there any guns or any gun parts here?
They had their body armor. I had mine. I guess our little stunt helped some other civic-minded people raise valid concerns about community relations.
What the heck?
Their faces said it all. I was on their side, but how could they know that? If they came through that door, I'd be leaving as a human shield and never leaving at all.
What the heck?
Luckily for me, for once the police arrived just in time. It sounded like all hell was breaking loose. Whatever nonsense De Silva had pulled, it seemed to be working.
Oh. Nice. Almost missed that. Oh, look at that. Another one. Darn it. Trying to figure out. Okay, there's nothing there. That's a weird nothing. Okay. There we go. Dang.
The last few prisoners were trapped in here, and more presently, it seemed I was too.
Seriously? Is that all of them?
security switch had to be in that booth.
Darn it.
I figured I'd bag those up for evidence. It was Monday's arrest log, as far as I could tell. And no sign of anybody from Nova Esperanza. All those poor bastards have been checked straight into the Imperial Palace Hotel.
There you go.
Kid had had the right idea. There was no point bouncing bullets off that thing. I decided I'd try to pick up where he left off.
Huh.
And then immediately regretted that decision.
Oh, I bet you did, Max. Where the heck is that bazooka? Seriously? Whoa. That's pretty powerful.
Shame to let that RPG go to waste.
I seem to take care of that. I'm gonna die. Can't make that run. Gotta wait. Darn it. It was worth the shot, though. Come on. There you go.
Shame to let that RPG go to waste.
Right, come on. I want to get a cover, Max. Oh! And there goes that one.
Nice. The perfect end to a perfect trip. If someone had told me 6 months ago this was where my life was headed, I'd have ordered a double of whatever they were drinking, drunk it, then blown my head off. Any time the prison riot had bought me was starting to run out. I had to keep moving.
Psh! That was close.
Night, another police station, another futile crusade for amends. Time moves forward, and nothing changes.
Oh, pink color. Cool. Cool.
Every bastard in the joint must have known I was on the loose by now.
Huh.
I couldn't afford to waste any more time.
What are those? Nothing here, no painkillers in random spots here. What the? Oh, I have a painkiller. Yeah. Nope, nothing there, nothing there. That's close.
Police food, the same crap the world over. But I could reminisce about the old days later. For now, there were more pressing matters to deal with.
None here? Nope. Oh, crud. Are you serious? Nasty.
They'd come from the control room. It looked like the security cameras were still running.
Painkillers. Special forces painkillers. Oh yeah, I got all the parts for the commando. What's in here?
I figured I should check out the security monitors while I had the chance.
Golden part. Oh yeah. Got everything for the MP5.
It looked like the prisoners were giving them a run for their money. That's what happens when you hand some roided up half-wit a commando uniform with special on the front and let him ride around his hometown in a tank playing soldiers. Sooner or later, someone's gonna decide he's not so special. There were a bunch more in the elevator tooled up like they were about to roll into Fallujah. And of course, they were headed my way.
Can't see anything. There you go. I can't see anything. Thank you. all at work.
If the heat was rising, that meant I was getting closer to the source. I had to keep moving.
And which way do we go? Fifth, huh?
If there was one thing I learned since being in Sao Paulo, it was that me and the local elevators were not a good mix.
Nothing here.
Whatever depressing fate lay on the other side of those doors, there was no point in putting it off any longer.
At least I kept that. So much stuff. Okay. I didn't need to climb that. Is that all of it? Oh, snap. This isn't gonna be good. Snap. Tried. Ah, what? I gotta do that whole thing all over again. That's bull. Whatever. Aw, man, this is not gonna be easy. Not gonna be easy. Oh my gosh, I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Cause I only got one painkiller. One painkiller. You know what? What if I do this? Oh. Darn it. That's how you do it.
I killed more cops than cholesterol, and still no sign of Becker. It wasn't the first time it dawned on me I should probably have gone over the plan in more detail, but it was too late for that now.
You think, Max? Well, we got pills at least. What the heck was that for? Who needs doors when you can just break through windows, glass, whatever.
AUP. Those were the guys who jumped the yacht in Panama. And what was this? Had the Brazilian cops tipped them off about the money? If I didn't hurry, Becker would be long gone.
Well, I'm all right.
I still didn't know how I'd gone from drinking myself numb in New Jersey to looting corpses in Brazil. But this was where I was, 5,000 miles from a home I couldn't go back to on another suicide mission to clean up a mess that wasn't even mine.
Is that a donut?
It's a donut. CS were all but out of business in Sao Paulo, and suddenly Becker and Victor looked like local heroes in the war on crime. They'd really gotten their money's worth outsourcing their problems onto me.
Huh. Oh.
My old pal Serrano. We'd both been unwitting clowns in this sorry circus. Part of me hoped he'd made it out of that hotel alive. I didn't recognize the guy. Maybe this was the new slum king Da Silva had talked about. A throne never stays empty for long. Fame at last. It was no great surprise I'd made Ufe's most wanted list. I hadn't done much to improve the reputation of Americans abroad over the past few weeks. And there they were, my illustrious employers. Three dead and still, every chance I'd go 4 for 4. None of this was gonna look good on the resume. And I was in good company. Howl Passos, sent up north to find a washed-up gringo who would act tough and play dumb. Boy, did he ever deliver.
Yep. That's that. Let's see. What? Yeah. So I'm gonna find that one rocket part though.
It was starting to feel as if I'd never leave that place. Like one of those nightmares where you keep running and running only to discover you're chasing yourself.
Wow. It's a little deep, Max, interesting.
Nothing I was gonna find in there could make a difference now. I had all the evidence I needed.
And still no good. No painkillers. No item part.
Tear gas. This wasn't good. I needed to find a way out of that stairwell and fast. The bastards had me locked in. This was a waste of time. The doors were all locked. There had to be something else I wasn't seeing. That would have been too easy. If I didn't do something soon, I was gonna be crying myself to a very long sleep.
Ugh. No. What am I doing? Aww, man. What the heck do I do? Oh. That's so stupid of me.
Tear gas. I need to find a way out there. Stairwell and fast.
Oh, yeah.
My eyes and throat burned, but at least I could breathe.
I don't know why I didn't think of that.
I was trying to work out what direction I was headed in when I discovered some more Brazilian architecture not designed for the American physique.
Max is so smooth. Such a good spy.
There was the tape from the Bronco security system. Jesus, it was that guy. I had seen him in the favela. Bachmeyer, Becker's right-hand man. His time would come. Him and Becker.
Not anymore. None here, right? No.
I'd seen enough. It was time to bring this nightmare to an end.
What's on TV?
O seu dinheiro representa o seu futuro. Mantenha-o seguro com o Banco Boitatá para sua casa, o seu carro, o seu negócio.
No thanks. Expecting something better than that. Whoa. Talk about a raid.
They killed Rodrigo. I wasn't gonna find any answers in the forensics lab. I had to push on.
Well, didn't really my importance there. Can I go through here? Oh, okay, so I do need to go over there. Why would there breach? Why would they breach their own building? It's kind of ridiculous.
Hey, pal. Nice to see you.
Vai pra casa, gringo de merda.
I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I know who you are.
And you should have killed me in the office when you had the chance.
There's still time, meu camarada.
Darn it. That was so bad. Okay. I don't know what just happened there. Lasers going through walls and stuff. Alright. Okay, it was chaos and luck. Oh crud. Oh, crud. No! It was right there next to it! Darn it. Oh, yeah, now I pick it up. Uh-huh. That was so freaking cheap. There you go.
Another pile of bodies and still nothing to show for it. It felt like I was detaching, that maybe this was revenge for something else. Something buried deep in the past.
Nothing really here, just this button.
Rodrigo, Giovanna, Passos, everyone who'd meant anything was gone. Like so many times before, I'd found myself alone, locked on a course of destruction. It was at my worst when I was at my best.
I couldn't fire in time. That or I was out of ammo. Either one.
Seemed the anti-drug squad had a few habits of its own.
What the heck is up with the keys? They feel all wonky. Oh, that was close. Whew. That was way too close. Actually a pretty nice spot. Oh yeah. Well, that worked out good. I don't care, I'll still kill you. You're one of them.
Fogo! Você não tem chance nenhuma.
Ah, so much death. So much freaking... Oh, that's lame. Okay, I don't know what happened there. It was just all over the place. What? Look at this. Yeah, there's nothing there, Max. Just a wall. I got killed through a wall. A wall that I apparently can't shoot through. Okay. No painkillers.
Bachmeyer had taken their pound of flesh and sold it on the black market. Now I was coming for mine.
Good. Good. We got painkillers. That's all I want. Really? Really? Right in the mouth.
Hey,
and but I hate glass. Oh, I got painkiller. That's good. As long as I have painkiller, everything will turn out okay. Ow, hang on. Ow. Alright. Oh, another one. Yes. Even better doubles. Yes. No, hey. Painkiller.
You Americans love to interfere in things you do not understand.
Oh, I understand plenty.
He looks albino.
How stupid can one man be?
Awesome. What is all that? Of course I can't go through there.
Thank you for all the fine work.
What am I gonna do?
Ceiling tiles look kind of loose. It was worth a shot.
Darn it! That freaking sucks. That freaking sucks. Okay. Ooh, got more.
What are you hoping to achieve here?
What? Are you serious? How did he kill me? That's BS.
Rodrigo, my regards!
This is so much lies. So much lies on this. Why does he always start out with his freaking pistol? About freaking time.
Becker's office. I was close to the end of all this, and I could feel it.
Becker! Something funny about dying?
I felt like the avenging angel. I looked like a fat bald dude with a bad temper.
You disgusting piece of shit! I know everything!
Not everything, my friend. Let go of him, Max.
Huh?
There's a good fellow.
Well, well, well. Victor, I was wondering when you'd reappear out of whatever slimy hole you live in.
I'd like to just say, Max, I just want to say thank you for all your hard work. My family.
Yeah.
And for cleaning up that horrible mess with the Cacha Preto for us. You know I'm tough on crime. I give you a bonus, but I think you just fritter it away. Becker, take his gun.
Thomas, you feel the poop.
Well, that's one thing. I'll make Max mad.
Barred the door. My only hope was to chase them down. I knew they'd be leaving town, and my guess is they would try to fly out of here. Rich people love to fly away.
God damn it!
Chapter 14.
Okay, Max. Now you check the main terminal. I'm gonna go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's gonna have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep. Yeah.
So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club. My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them, too. Every last one of those bastards.
That's Max.